I have done as you asked. He is dead.
And the disc?
Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
To never share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then I welcome you into our arms, sister. Together we shall usher in the dawn of a new world. One in which our hands will ensure that all things find their proper place. My daughter, you are one of us now. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
It does not work! Why can't I understand? It cannot be! I refuse to believe it! All these wasted years, a lifetime of sacrifice and... We have all the pieces, I am certain of it. Unless...
Huh.
can blame Chichen Itza and De Ferrer, but I see through you.
My daughter... No.
Daughter? Only two people can call me that. You banished one and sacrificed the other. Foxglove. You killed father with your care and your tonic. Why? Because he never truly loved you? And Jeanne? My mother? You stole her child, sent her away. You kept her enslaved even after my father had freed her. To that fate.
In the service of humanity. In work. The purpose for which you were created. We were created. The highest purpose.
I will not serve you.
No!
Eve will lead us through the war of generations.
There will be great sacrifice, great sorrow to end the enslavement of the human race.
Now is the time to claim our freedom. Are you with us?
I am.
Eve will lead us.
Eve will lead us.
It is done.